Clay Wilson from Reno, Nevada, and this is my Sky Pilot. It's built off a design I came up with years ago, at least the logo was, and I just wanted to go huge with it. So we got a K1250 in there, and we're going to drag race with Rodney and Henry, and I'm definitely going to win.
Good.
Yeah.
The attitude. So you've unplugged the other igniters, right?
Exactly. They're all sabotaged. It's all me.
Well, good luck.
All right, thank you.
Okay, my name's Rodney Bennett from Carson City, Nevada. This is my Raptor rocket. It's been flying for quite a while. It's the oldest rocket here of the three. It has a K805, and it's just going to kick butt.
So you guys aren't friends at all, right?
Oh, no.
This is a grudge match.
Oh, yeah, this is a grudge match. We've been out here together for over 10 years.
Wow. All right, well, good luck.
All right, thank you.
My name is Henry Rygoza from Palm Springs, California. This is a K550 rocket with motor ejection. It's flown lots of times. It has had a lot of mishaps. So this thing is on the mend. I'm hoping it'll stay together on the way up.
So now what's the rules for the drag race? The first up, first down, prettiest flight, what?
We just had a couple of friendship conversations last night. We thought it'd be a good idea.
So you're just going to drag race. You don't care who
wins. Care, yeah, no.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Your rocket's down on the pad.
That's
correct.
Who
are you, and why isn't it on the pad?
I'm Ken Adams from Carson City, Nevada. Uh-huh. And I did things out of sequence this morning and didn't properly construct my payload bay with the electronics, and I forgot to turn on the initial power switch. So I have to take the payload bay apart to turn that switch on. So always follow your checklist. That's my advice.
Yeah, I think on your checklist it said don't do this so you get to go back and have beer more.
That could be possible.
All right, well, sorry you're not in the drag race, but it was good talking to you.
All right, thank you.
Okay, we're going to be coming up 1,000-foot pad.